Welcome to a Foxy Tech Tips tutorial on changing your Windows 10 user account from a local account to a Microsoft account. If you find this video helpful, please consider subscribing to my channel and liking the video. Start by opening the Start menu. Now search for and open the Control Panel. In the Control Panel, click on User Accounts. Click User Accounts again. Check if this is the right Windows account. If it's not, select Manage Another Account and choose the right one. Now select Make Changes to My Account in PC Settings. Click Sign In with a Microsoft account instead. You'll now need to sign in to your Microsoft account here. You can also create a new Microsoft account here if you wish. To confirm the switch to a Microsoft account, you will have to confirm your current user password one last time. You can choose to set up fingerprint login here. Now set a PIN for your account. You will then be able to log in to your PC with the PIN instead of writing the long password every time. Your Windows account is now connected to a Microsoft account. And that draws an end to this tutorial. Please like the video if you found it helpful, and subscribe to Foxy Tech Tips for more Windows tips and tricks.